Hello everyone, I am Karai. Today we learn about abstraction. Basically, why we are using abstraction? Abstraction means the hiding the business knowledge and provide the functionality to user. We use abstraction. In that, we can create a class and declare it as the abstraction, or we use interface. In that, suppose we have an abstract method, so we needed to declare a class as an abstraction. Or in the interface, we cannot declare as a class. It's nothing but we want to access this interface, we cannot create object of an interface. In the class, we not use extend method, we use implement method to access the properties of interface. In that interface, we have a marker interface. And another one we need functional interface. Marker interface is the special meaning to JVM, and in the functional interface we have only one abstract method. What is the abstract method? Abstract method is the method in that abstract class for interface which directly written a method and it ended by semicolon, which did not have any body. So take an example of abstraction we are using here. In that we declared the interface, we are given name as a mobile. In that we have two abstract methods. The first method is call method and another one will text method. So we want to use the property of the interface. So we have implement the interface here. A mobile implements mobile interface. In that we required to call that method or written body or for that abstract method. Here public void call method we are present in interface. We are override here. In that we write what you want, call from mobile we are right. In that the another method is text method. In that we write text from mobile. So in the main method, we are starting execution here. We create an object of operation class and the given name as op and create. In that op, we can call the method call and text method. So in that what is done? In that we are hidden the two methods, void and class method, and we provide the functionality here. So it's all about the abstraction. Thank you.